access this content, what can Microsoft do to get their content on other devices? Hopefully we'll hear more about this when the Microsoft E3 briefing begins. As I mentioned, Halo 4 starts with a huge campaign reveal, and we are literally less than a minute away. We'll be right back with Microsoft's Entertainment Evolved live right here on Spike TV. Don't go anywhere. Hey everyone, welcome to Xbox Entertainment Evolved, Microsoft's much-anticipated E3 showcase. I'm Jeff Keighley, live at Spike's All Access headquarters here in downtown LA. And over at the Galen Center, thousands have assembled for a glimpse at the future of the Xbox 360. Now over the next 90 minutes, you can expect new games, new entertainment experiences, and perhaps some other surprises. So now let's head on over to the Galen Center to hear Xbox's vision for the future of entertainment. It's all going to begin with the return of Master Chief, with the world premiere of Halo 4. It's what you've been waiting for. Enjoy the show exclusively right here on Spike TV.
This is the culmination of human achievement. First time in a generation, we commission a UNSC starship meant not to wage war, but to peacefully advance the cause of mankind through the discovery of new worlds.
Same place we are.
These Covenant aren't messing around. I'm detecting additional forces inbound.
Can you get us down to the ship?
Affirmative. Setting a waypoint for Infinity. Let's go. Keep your eyes open. Scouts, hold up. They spotted us.
Thank you.
Covenant. Stay sharp. Four of them. They're retreating.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the president of Interactive Entertainment, Don Mattrick.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to E3 2012. Welcome to everyone joining us here at Galen Center, and welcome to the millions watching live on Spike TV, on the web, and for the first time ever on Xbox Live. It's a privilege to be back here today at my 17th E3. This past year, Xbox moved from being the number one selling console in North America to the number one selling console worldwide. I want to thank all of our partners here with us today, as well as the millions of consumers around the globe who've supported us. This year, we're on a mission to make the entertainment that you love even more amazing. Today, it's all about Xbox 360. The only device that brings together all your entertainment all in one place. Games, movies, sports, TV, music, and social, all brought to life through the magic of Kinect. This year, we're bringing you the greatest lineup of games ever, led by the return of Master Chief in Halo 4. We're also welcoming new entertainment partners and unveiling innovations that make all your entertainment better than ever before, only on Xbox. And this holiday, we're going to take Xbox entertainment beyond the console to your phones, PCs, and tablets. There never has been a better time to own an Xbox. I hope you enjoy the show.
Come on. خیلی خونه تا شسته. سعید، سعید، کمک میخواد.
بذارین نیش رو میز.
امیر، امیر.
چه خبر شد اونجا؟
ما بگشتم مرا پیداش کردم.
انگار دور از کمپ چیکار داشتی؟
داره حرف میزنه.
چی میگه؟
چی کارو به تو کرد امیر؟
گفتی اونجا.
Nations have masterminded the Blacklist, a terror ultimatum of escalating attacks on U.S. interests. Their demands? Get your troops out of our countries, or we bring the war to you. Our story takes us at the Iran-Iraq border, where Sam Fisher must capture and interrogate terrorist leader Jadid in the hopes of stopping the next Blacklist attack. Sam is always one step of his enemies, seeking out his next target. Killing in motion. When you've mastered Sam's abilities, you can move smoothly through the environment while taking out targets quickly and fluidly. Alex is now going to use a classic Splinter Cell move, enhanced by Kinect voice recognition.
Hey, you!
The leader of 4th Echelon is able to call the shots directly from the battlefield using Kinect voice.
Grim, now!
I know why we're here.
Got him invited that night. Got him to Austin.
Splinter Cell Blacklist is the most ambitious Splinter Cell yet. It features compelling single player, co-op, and of course, Spy vs. Mercs. Shipping spring 2013. Have a great show.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the head of EA Sports, Andrew Wilson.
Last year, we were proud to announce that Kinect was coming to EA Sports. This year, two of the biggest sports video game franchises in the world, Madden NFL and FIFA, will become better with Kinect. We have the world premiere for both games here for you right now. The FIFA franchise has set the bar for innovation, authenticity, and connection to the real world of sports. FIFA 13 captures all the drama and unpredictability of football by igniting a true battle for possession and delivering freedom and creativity in attack. FIFA 13 with Kinect takes this to a whole new level, allowing you to command the action on the pitch without ever having to interrupt the game. Let's take a look, and don't forget to listen out for the Kinect voice commands. So you're down 1-0. With Kinect, you can react with the precision of a seasoned manager, make substitutions to adapt to any situation.
Sub striker. Sub three. Sub three.
You can even change tactics and formation on the fly while never stopping play or going to a menu.
Formation one.
In Be a Pro mode, give your AI teammates clear commands in attack and on defense.
Through to me.
And finally, our referee feedback feature will keep track of how you react to the ref's decisions.
Yeah. Oh, ref, this is...
And if you make a poor choice of words, you'll be sure to hear about it.
The player feels hard done by here, by the offside being given. He's gone to the referee in an angry manner.
FIFA 13, enhanced with Kinect voice recognition, will be available around the world in multiple languages and dialects this fall on the Xbox 360. Let's shift gears to another brand of football. This week, we are unveiling the most impressive version of Madden NFL ever. This marks our biggest investment in gameplay in franchise history, including, of course, Kinect integration that puts you at the line making all of the calls. Please join me in welcoming one of the greatest signal callers in the history of the NFL, Hall of Fame quarterback, Joe Montana. Thanks for joining us, Joe.
Pleasure.
So, for the first time, Madden NFL introduces voice commands thanks to the power of Kinect for Xbox 360. We thought, who better than to demo this tech than a Hall of Fame quarterback like yourself?
Well, thank you, and I'm excited to give this a go today. I'm hoping it puts me back on the field again and make me feel like I'm back at home.
All righty, so let's get right down to it.
Let's go.
Okay, so it's late in the game. You're down. It's time to get back in it. Go ahead, make your pre-snap calls.
Flip run.
Three.
Set, hike.
Now first and 10. They feed the running back.
Ooh, good run.
49ers.
Hurry up.
First down.
Good job by the running back that time. Breaking tackles, finding the open hole.
So
and
can
picking
I call
up
out an individual player?
Of course you can.
All right. Try. Flanker dig.
Quickly to the line. There's Crab the quarterback tree. Barking out new signals.
Streak. Set, hike.
First down and 10. Looking across the middle, incompletion there.
Good work, you're making yards.
Well, this is actually pretty sweet.
Okay, so let's try an audible, just like you are at the line.
All right.
The offense coming to the line. Inside the opponent's 20. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Second down and 5. Gore now slashing to the right side.
Oh, great stuff.
Close the gap and distance.
I mean, this brings back some great memories, and you know, I just might have an advantage being a quarterback at this new Madden stuff.
Well, you know you might, but of course, Kinect voice control works on offense and defense, so I think you're gonna have a little challenge out there.
Well, I'm always up for a challenge, so let's go.
So Madden NFL 13 featuring Kinect for Xbox 360 hit stores on August the 28th. Joe, thanks for joining us.
My pleasure. Thank you.
A new darkness threatens to consume Albion. Only the most powerful magic can protect us. But beware. For once unleashed, this same magic may destroy us.
Ladies and gentlemen, the head of Microsoft Studios, Phil Spencer.
At the very heart of Xbox are great games. Whether it's blockbuster franchises you simply can't find anywhere else, or highly anticipated games from the world's best publishers, only the best games are on Xbox. Beginning with the return of Master Chief in Halo 4, and the bold new direction for Fable the Journey, this will be the biggest year for games on Xbox. And great games start with great studios. Every day, I have the pleasure of working with some of the world's best development talent. Studios like 343, Lionhead, Turn 10, and Epic Games. These are the creative forces behind our biggest franchises. Today, we're providing a new glimpse at an action racer, one that combines the legendary authenticity of Forza Motorsport with a festival atmosphere and the freedom of the open road. But first, let's start with a world premiere trailer for the latest addition to the Gears of War saga. Here it is.
Dream, 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 Dream.
beautiful day here in sunny Colorado, and we're here at the Horizon Festival getting ready to throw it down tonight. But remember, if you don't get here by 10 p.m., you are not going to get in. So if you're on your way down right now, step on the gas.
Welcome, the head of marketing and strategy, Yousef Mehdi.
Good morning. Here at Xbox, we love entertainment. And when we talk about entertainment, it's not just movies and games that you've seen, but it's also music, television, and all of the new entertainment that you've been looking forward to. Last year, we added over 200 million new movies, TV shows, and videos on Xbox. And with the introduction of Bing Voice Search on Xbox, we made it easier and four times faster to find the entertainment you want. So now, we're gonna make it even simpler. Starting this fall, you'll be able to find what you wanna watch by genre. You say it, and Xbox finds it. Let's take a look. Xbox, Bing Comedies. Xbox, Bing Sci-Fi. Xbox, Bing Action. Now, we don't just make it easy to find, we make it easy to watch. Xbox, Killer Elite. What's really nice here is you have multiple providers to choose from, be it Netflix, Xfinity, Hulu Plus, and Cinema Now. So your pre-existing subscriptions get you instant access. Easier, faster, and simpler. And now, in more languages. This year, we're expanding Bing Voice Search to 12 additional countries with a potential reach of over 500 million people. We want the world to experience the magic of voice search no matter where you live or what language you speak. Let's see what the Xbox experience looks like if you live, for example, in Mexico. Xbox, Bing Acción. Xbox, El Planeta de los Simios Revolución. Xbox, Ir a Inicio. Xbox Social. Juegos. Video. Música. Aplicaciones. Over the last few months, more of the world's leading entertainment brands have chosen Xbox as the platform to showcase their content and experiences. Brands such as HBO Go, Xfinity TV in the US, and the BBC in the UK. And over the next year, we plan to double the entertainment experiences we will bring to you on Xbox, all with the power of your voice. And today, I'd like to highlight four of the more than 35 new entertainment providers we're announcing this morning. Bringing its great lineup of family entertainment, we'd like to welcome Nickelodeon. And continuing to expand our catalog of hit movies, Paramount Movies. And for all you core gamers out there, Machinima. And for my Spanish-speaking friends in the U.S., Univision. Univision will provide thousands of hours of programming across telenovelas, dramas, sports, music, and movies, all in Spanish and in English. And with great interactive features to see what your friends are watching, to follow your favorite celebrities, check in and stay connected on the pulse. All right, so let's talk about sports. People love sports on Xbox because we bring you closer to the action, your favorite athletes, and your favorite teams. But we want to be your home for every match and every big game and every championship. As you know, last year for Fight Fans, we brought to the Xbox the power and the fury that is the UFC, with unique features such as the ability to pick winners and interactive fight cards. And 3 months ago, we launched the best way to enjoy America's favorite pastime, Major League Baseball, with MLB TV giving you over 100 games per week with the power and magic of Kinect. Now today, I'm pleased to announce that our portfolio of sports is going to continue to grow. If you love basketball, I'm excited to announce the NBA is coming to Xbox. With NBA Game Time and League Pass, we'll bring you over 2,400 live games and all the highlights from your favorite teams. Now, do you love hockey? Of course, right? Well, next season, the NHL is coming to Xbox. With NHL Game Center, hockey fans will enjoy every moment of action as it happens on the ice. We're talking over 40 games per week, choice of home or away audio broadcasts, replays, and highlights. All right. And as you know, over the last 2 years, ESPN and Xbox have worked together in partnership to bring you game-changing content from the worldwide leader in sports. Today, I'm pleased to announce that ESPN on Xbox is about to get even better. Later this year, you will enjoy 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, live programming events through Watch ESPN on Xbox 360, providing you access to all your favorite networks, ESPN, ESPN2, ESPN3, and ESPU. We're talking all your favorites, SportsCenter, Sports Nation, The Mike and Mike Show, as well as ESPN's excellent coverage of the NFL, Major League Baseball, and the NBA. All live, all in HD, all on Xbox 360. So let's take a look at the future of how you will experience the sports you love on Xbox.
Xbox Sports, NHL, full screen.
And the pitch is a shot up the middle, fielded by Gordon, who steps on second, makes the play at first.
Xbox, Monday Night Football.
Xbox Switch, full screen.
Kevin Boss, that's a nice shot.
Hey, finally.
Look at this.
Oh,
no. It's a fumble. Yes. It's gone.
That's what I'm talking about.
Now, you simply can't talk about entertainment without talking about music. Share with you. Today, I'm proud to announce our plans to deliver the music service we have always dreamed of building. We call it Xbox Music. And when we launch Xbox Music, we will bring you a world-class library of over 30 million music tracks and great new ways to share and enjoy and discover new music. We're going to release Xbox Music on Xbox 360, and on Windows 8 PCs, tablets, and phones. Ladies and gentlemen, here's your sneak peek of Xbox music, your way.
Now is you down with it? It's your choice. Maybe now are you down with it?
Finally, I'd like to wrap up with one last announcement and a look to the future. As you know, Kinect transforms entertainment. Kinect unleashes creativity. And Kinect for Xbox 360 attracts world-class partners. I'm pleased to welcome one of the world's greatest brands to Xbox 360. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the future of fitness.
Please welcome the Vice President of Digital Sport at Nike, Stefan Olander.
At Nike, we're about serving athletes. We create performance innovation to help them unleash their true potential. We've done this for a long time. Nike started by selling shoes from the back of a van at track meets in the early 70s. Today, we have some of the best facilities in the world to help the greatest athletes reach their potential. When great athletes like LeBron James, Alisson Felix, or Rafa Nadal come to the Nike campus, they know they will leave understanding their own capabilities and performance better than ever. We tell them things like how fast they move, how high they jump, or how quickly they react. They take that information and use it as motivation to become even better. The best athletes obsess over measurement because they know that you can't improve what you can't measure. Our vision is to bring that innovation, inspiration, and motivation to athletes everywhere. Because we believe that if you have a body, you're an athlete. One of our first steps in delivering on that promise came with the launch of Nike Plus Running in 2006. And since then, we've expanded the Nike Plus community with basketball and training, not to mention our recent launch of the Nike Plus Fuel Band for every athlete in the world. We've also introduced Nike Fuel, a unique unified measure for every athlete in the world, allowing you to compare and compete across any activity and relay feedback about how you're doing, what you're doing when you're active, on courts, streets, and in gyms everywhere. Today, we're really excited to announce our partnership with Xbox that brings you Nike Plus Kinect training to your home. Kinect technology has an amazing ability to analyze body movement even better than the human eye. The merger of that innovation with Nike's deep understanding of athletes is what you get with Nike Plus Kinect training. This experience gives you access to the same assessment, training methods, and real-time feedback we give our elite athletes. So following an assessment of your fitness and athleticism, you'll move straight into the most personalized digital training experience in the world. Your trainer is there to get you athlete fit and give you instant feedback on your technique and tell you how much Nike Fuel you earn. They'll then remind you via your phone every time you're due for a workout. And every 4 weeks, they'll reassess your progress to show you your development. Now, if you're looking for even more motivation, Nike Plus and Xbox Live will now help you to find people to challenge and work out with. And you'll be connected to two of the largest gaming and athletic communities in the world. So if you're an elite athlete just looking to become the athlete you always wanted to be, or just want to get better, Nike Plus Kinect Training is the perfect program for you. Let's take a look.
Now, Nike Plus and Kinect for Xbox 360 are bringing together two of the world's largest gaming and athletic communities to redefine personal training at home. Nike Plus Kinect Training, a program completely personalized to you, created by the world's best Nike trainers and coaches, so you and your friends can get athlete fit.
Let's go!
Go right ahead. Go right ahead.
Go right ahead.
Go right ahead.
Ladies and gentlemen, the head of Xbox Live, Mark Whitten.
Can you imagine life without your smartphone or tablet? For more than a billion people, smart devices have transformed the way we read, play games, watch movies, listen to music, and explore the world. And when we're in front of the TV, our smart devices are always within arm's reach. But here's the problem. Your devices aren't so smart because they don't work together. When you're playing blockbuster games on the big screen, does your phone or tablet pull you deeper into the experience? When you're watching sports, is your phone smart enough to push you the latest team news, box scores, and stats? When you're watching your favorite TV show, does your tablet keep up with the action and give you rich, related content as the show progresses? No. But today, that's all about to change. This morning, I'm excited to introduce you to a breakthrough in entertainment that makes all your devices work together intelligently. A breakthrough called Xbox Smart Glass. Xbox Smart Glass transforms the devices you already own and love, your Windows and Windows phones, your iPhone and iPad, and your Android devices. With Xbox Smart Glass, movies are more immersive, TV is more engaging, music more interactive, and games are more thrilling. Let's take a look. On the flight to Los Angeles, I started watching the Sherlock Holmes movie through Xbox Video on my Windows 8 tablet. Let's imagine I've just returned home to Seattle and I want to resume the movie on my TV. With Xbox Smart Glass, I can send the movie from my tablet to my Xbox 360 with a simple touch.
There'll be one of those machines in every town in Europe, loitering in the woodshed.
And pick up right where I left off.
Shed again. Are we, Mikey?
Good evening, Shelley.
More importantly, look what's happened to my device. Smart Glass instantly transformed my tablet, and now I'm getting rich information about the Sherlock Holmes cast, crew, and characters. Xbox, home. Now let's see how Xbox Smart Glass transforms the way I experience TV. Xbox, favorites. Xbox, favorites. Game of Thrones. Play. I am a huge fan of Game of Thrones, and I loved the season finale last night. I think they probably blew their CG budget in the last two shows. It's powerful scenes like that which hook you into the show and have you anticipating the next new episode. The episode on the screen is from earlier this season, and as you can see, my phone and tablet are keeping up with all of the action on TV. When I watch Game of Thrones on HBO Go, one of the things I've always wanted is a way of knowing where things are taking place in Westeros. That my device would know Jon Snow is riding north beyond the wall and provide me that information without interrupting the actual episode. And with Smart Glass, my tablet now provides me a map that is actually following the sequence of the show as I'm watching it on television. No matter where I am in the episode, my smart device truly takes on the role of an intelligent companion that pulls me deeper into the experience. This is the magic of Smart Glass, when devices work together to immerse you in entertainment. With Xbox Smart Glass, we're opening new doors for producers, artists, and creators to develop far more than single-screen TV experiences. Now, for the first time, they can create multi-screen entertainment that makes movies, music, and TV more amazing. And when we ask the world's biggest game creators what they would do with this new technology, they envision brand new ways to make all your games better. Let's take a look. And you can do that with any device. And this is the cool part. I can now take my phone and use it as the world's best remote control. We've completely redesigned the Xbox experience to work with touch. Just like Kinect, Smart Glass gives you another way to take control. And this gives you the power to do something entirely new. With Kinect and Xbox Smart Glass, we can finally bring you one of your most requested features. For years, people have asked me, when will you bring the web to Xbox? Others have thrown browsers onto the television before, but no one is using them because they're painfully slow, because the controller and remote are not great input devices for the web, and because keyboards don't belong in the living room. But now, through the power of Xbox, the magic of Kinect, and the intelligence of Xbox Smart Glass, we're making it simple and fun to unlock the web on your TV. Today, I'm excited to announce that Internet Explorer is coming to Xbox this year. Let's take a look. Xbox, Web Hub. Here are some of my favorite websites, which I've saved to Xbox so I can get to them quickly. With Internet Explorer on Xbox, the web is just a voice command or a simple swipe away. Next. Next. I don't know about you guys, but I'm especially excited about a big movie premiering this Friday. So let's use our new browser to visit projectprometheus.com to check out a just-released clip from Fox's upcoming movie, Prometheus. We know that the web is filled with videos that millions of people enjoy every day, more often now in HD. And wouldn't it be great to watch that on your big screen? Xbox, play.
Make that as an order. Get that damn door open. What the hell is this?
He's not coming on board.
Pincus, this is a sick man.
I can see that. That's why he's not coming on my ship.
Please get over here. Please. We can still help him.
Everybody back on the ship now.
I won't save him.
What are you doing? No. I'm telling you, stay back.
Through Internet Explorer, what happened? I know you all love cars, so let's take a look at Aston Martin's webpage on TV. Xbox, Web Hub. Aston Martin. Now with Smart Glass, you can control the page with your tablet or phone for the first time ever. It's easy to scroll through all the content. It's easy to pinch and zoom. And it's easy to click the links that you want. You can take any interactive website and have the full experience on your TV with simple and easy control powered by Smart Glass. So now, with Internet Explorer for Xbox, you have instant access to all of the web, whether it's global or local content. The Xbox Smart Glass app and Internet Explorer for Xbox will launch worldwide this fall. As you've just seen, Xbox Smart Glass makes entertainment better on Xbox 360. With Smart Glass, you can watch a show on your TV and your tablet will indulge you with related content. You can use your tablet to write a better play in Madden. You can control the web with your phone. And Xbox Smart Glass works with all the devices that you already own. The TV you already own, the phone you already own, and the tablet you already own. Xbox Smart Glass truly turns any TV into a smart TV. Finally, now that your devices can communicate and integrate with Xbox, we want to extend that entertainment experience so that you can take it with you anywhere. We're pleased to bring Xbox Entertainment to the new Windows 8 tablets and PCs. This will give you the best in games, movies, TV, and music. With Xbox Games on Windows 8, you can discover and play popular titles, compete with your friends, earn achievements, and much more. With Xbox Video and Xbox Music, you can take your favorite TV shows, movies, and music with you everywhere you go. And of course, we're bringing Xbox Smart Glass to Windows 8. Thank you, and have a great show.
Please welcome from Crystal Dynamics, co-game director Daniel Bisson and studio head Daryl Gallagher.
It's great to be back. This is a huge E3 for Tomb Raider, and we're delighted to kick off the show by revealing some new content from the team at Crystal. Last year, we surprised everyone with the new and mature direction we've taken with Tomb Raider. Today, we're going to show you a dramatic, action-packed sequence from later in the game.
This is the good stuff. Hey, if you get drunk, the enforcers will cut your throat.
I can hold my liquor as long as you hold your tongue.
Heard they picked up some recruits from the new wreck.
Only a few. Most of them is...
What the hell?
Watch that move!
Lethal action, brutal combat, and dynamic exploration will make this origin story truly unique and unforgettable. We're also thrilled to announce that the first piece of downloadable content for Tomb Raider will be available first exclusively on Xbox 360. Thank you.
Please welcome back Phil Spencer.
In this generation, we've seen the creation of games that have defined genres, reinvented online gaming, and pioneered new ways to play. As you've already seen, we're taking the franchises you love in bold new directions. But we're also investing in new stories from some of the industry's most creative developers, studios that will transform content and gameplay for fans around the world. Whether it's from one of the newest members of the Microsoft Studios family, Twisted Pixel, or the visionary director of Pirates of the Caribbean, these creative minds will take us to entirely new worlds. The next three titles are all world premiere exclusives. Let's start with the newest release from Signal Studios, the team behind Toy Soldiers. This game delivers persistent asynchronous multiplayer gameplay using Xbox Live to connect players across Xbox 360 and Windows Phone. This is Ascend New Gods.
Presenting Iris, two-time valedictorian of the illustrious Big Arms Academy's School of Assassination. Proficient in over 40 forms of unarmed combat. Fully equipped for any encounter. Fluent in 50 languages, global protocols, and the latest in cloaking technology. The first female cadet to break the four-minute mile by 3 minutes and 40 seconds. All this, and it won't even run down her batteries. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, from Capcom, executive producer Hiroyuki Kobayashi and game director Eiichiro Sasaki.
Hi, I am Kobayashi, and this is Sasaki. Today, we will show you the latest on Resident Evil 6.
I gotcha.
Feeling things are about to get worse. We're heading to the Quad Tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right.
Blocks.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Please welcome from the Xbox Live team, Alex Ruiz.
Hey everybody, I'm Alex from the Xbox Live team. Imagine a game that combines giant cannons, tons of explosives, massive castles infested with goblins, and the power of Kinect. Sounds pretty rad to me. And that's why I'm proud to share with everyone today the exciting new title headed exclusively to Xbox Live, Wrecketeer.
Hey, over here!
Yeah, Rock Polisher, are you ready to show what Wrecking is all about?
Sure, guys. All right, so to start, I just step up, grab a hold of the giant slingshot ballista, pull back, aim, let her fly.
Give it some spin while it's in the air. That's it. Oh. Send it where you want it to go.
Yeah. There goes the tower.
Nice shot. My, my, my. You've got the makings of a fine wrecketeer.
Yeah, I do. Wait till you see the destruction I'm gonna cause with the split shot. This little baby gives me 4 shots to really spread out the destruction. Yeah.
Good one, but don't stop now.
Try to make this count. We only have time for one more.
All right, we're gonna finish strong with my personal favorite, the flying shot. I just put my hands up, and now we're flying. See if we can take out this castle over here full of explosives. Yeah.
Well done, young lass.
You've leveled the entire place.
Yeah, I did. Thanks, everybody. That's a quick look at Wrecketeer. Don't worry, you won't have to wait long to play it because it's launching on Xbox Live this summer.
Gentlemen, please welcome the creators of South Park, Trey Parker and Matt Stone.
Hi.
How many times have you been watching an episode of South Park and thought, I'd like to be able to watch this on my television while hooked into my mobile device, which is being controlled by my tablet device, which is hooked into my oven, all while sitting in the refrigerator? Well, we're not doing that. We're just doing this game. This is an RPG.
Can't do that with our game, no. So we got approached a couple of years ago to do a South Park game, and the only thing that really interested us was if we could make a game where it felt like you were in an episode of South Park. And to do that, you know, you had to get the look right. It had to look like an episode of South Park, which is pretty crappy. So We worked with Obsidian, and we said we wanted to do this. And you would not believe how much R&D, how many hours of work went into really making that distinctive, crappy South Park look. But they did it. And they showed up at our office. They played a demo for Trey and I. And we started running around, and, like, there's Cartman's house. And it really looks just like the show.
And then we started writing different things. And the funny part was writing it and saying, okay, well, then maybe you're here. And then you've got to go from Stan's house to Kyle's house. And after 15 years of doing the show, it was the first time that Matt and I were like, where is Kyle's house? Like, because we can always just cut to Kyle's house. And now for the first time, we had to walk from Kyle. And then, okay, now we got to go to the school. Where's the school? And so we've been spending a lot of time just for the first time mapping out how the actual town is. But we're creating a game where really you're the new kid that has moved into town, and you're trying to become the fifth of the four boys and trying to become cool. And just like every episode of South Park, we really are doing it last minute, so we got to go work on it right now.
Yeah, we're actually going back to the office right now to work on it. That's not a lie. So
thank you very much.
Essential to who I am as an entertainer. For Dance Central 3, I worked with the team at Harmonix to design choreography for two songs based on the same dance moves that I perform on tour and in my videos. My new single, Scream, is out now, and anyone can learn those new moves. Or I can just show you myself. Check this out.
Magnetic, magnetic, gotta move.
gentlemen, Don Mattrick.
Wow. Let's once again give it up for Usher and crew. That was really great. Thank you all for joining us today. At Xbox, we're ushering in a new golden age of entertainment. A time when entertainment becomes more interactive, more fun, a time when we bring together your games, music, movies, sports, and TV on every screen in your life. A time when you start every day with a Nike trainer and end it with a blockbuster movie or game. It's when every TV becomes a next-generation smart TV, and when producers, directors, developers, and creators everywhere use Xbox, Kinect, and Smart Glass to realize new visions for multi-screen entertainment. And this is only the beginning. We started today by showing you the exciting return of Master Chief in Halo 4. And now, it's only fitting to close with another blockbuster game. A game that's found its home on Xbox, and once again, all new content will launch first only on Xbox 360. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Call of Duty Black Ops 2.
We build computers, robots, whole unmanned armies, and no one ever asks what happens when the enemy steals the keys.
We cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoys?
LAPD reports surface streets have been compromised. Cordis Diaz sleeper cells have been activated and are rampaging through the streets.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason, what's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter under the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD scramble 200 FA-38s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world. Holy sh**.
This is Anderson responding to your mayday call. Standing by for tasking.
Anderson, we're en route to prom night with the president. Request establish overhead. Provide armed overwatch.
Wilco, be advised. I'm all you got. The bulk of my squadron is down or engaging drones.
Understood. We'll make it work.
Harper, sit rep.
We got mercs all around the freeway. They got RPGs targeting another G-20 convoy. Dead ahead, lower level. LAPD's trying to defend, but they're heavily outgunned.
What's the call, section?
Get the president down there while I provide cover fire.
Come on, come on, go, go!
We're on ground, full head count. Moving to cover by the big rig. Several mercs inside the big rig trailer. Lower freeway right side.
Stay in cover! I'll direct you to move when you're clear.
You're right on us, section. Behind the support columns. Use your scope, section! Charge each round and shoot right through!
The French president's vehicle is pinned down nearby. You have eyes on?
Enemy forces are targeting an IAV directly in front of the arena.
That's them. Hold them off. I'm on my way.
You okay?
Yeah.
Anderson,
she took a hit before. Don't know how bad.
At least she's still in one piece.
Get her to safety. Make sure she lives.
Ever fly one of these things, Section?
No.
Well, you gotta fly one now, buddy. The flight computer should handle most of the work. I'll take the ambulance with Anderson. Stay on me and we'll try to regroup with the presidential convoy.
Samuels, I've secured an FA-38 to provide air support. I'm tracking your location now. Just hang in there.
Harper, make a left on 9th.
I'm heading west.
Got it.
All right, right now, 8 of the 10 trending topics on Twitter are all Microsoft's Xbox, E3, Halo 4, Master Chief, Splinter Cell, and Sam Fisher are all trending worldwide, and following our coverage, we'll have more on them. So to recap, this is what Microsoft has brought to the show. Lots of great stuff. We'll be right back with more of E3 All Access Live.